peace and unity in a free world. Equality under the name of justice. A world with no crime. United world under a single flag. They were the dreams that have never come true. Dreams that had no meaning but war. A war that left nothing but ruins. Massacres to become victorious. But in the end, they all lost. Even the victor. They lost their most precious thing, the Earth. Earth had become a nest for hatred and death for all the living. There was only one dream left, leaving the Earth and finding new resources. But it remained a dream for some. They couldn't leave. They were forsaken. They fought death. They formed a new union with one single goal, revenge. They didn't forget the hatred of war. They waged war across the universe. They needed energy to become unstoppable. The history repeated itself, but this time, beyond the Earth.
Boss, everyone's ready. They're waiting for you.
Huh. That's good. I'll be there soon.
All right.
Contacted the headquarters?
Yes, everything's as planned.
Good.
Boss, you think these recent attacks are from Forsakens?
I'm sure about it. They won't stop until they get what they want.
Yeah, but they were defeated a long time ago. I don't think they're much of a threat now.
They were the biggest threat from the start. What else do you want them to do to call them a threat? That disaster, they will pay for it. Many innocents died because their war...
Can you hear me? Boss!
Yeah, I hear you. Where are you?
No idea. My navigator is broken.
We've lost connection with headquarters. We have to find each other now.
All right, boss.